Welcome back to another vlog, guys. Today we are gonna be going to a car meet today, which is Aspire meet, and we're about to go wash the cars. Me and Anthony about to go wash the cars, make it look nice, clean the inside, outside, everything. And then I think we're gonna meet up with a couple homies, so we'll see you guys at the car wash. So for those people who think that I'm really low, and then since we do all this stuff at my house, they think my driveway is so steep. Man, I'm about to prove them wrong. Check this out. So I'm about to go straight down my driveway right now, and I won't scrape it off.
It's pretty crazy.
Wait for this goddamn car. I'm not gonna go straight down, but you know, I'm gonna try to. A little angle to it, but it's kind of straight down. You guys can see how steep my driveway is. Not a single rub or anything. That's how it's done, boys. That's how it's done. Oh, boys. Catch us out here. Boy, that shit ugly as hell. That shit ugly as hell, bro.
Huh?
Ugly as hell.
This guy held in.
Oh boy. So we just got to the car wash. He's already started. I'm about to start in a little bit. It's pretty dirty. All these bugs and everything on the front. Oh well.
Here's a better view. Well, I'll show you guys later how about the meat. I'll show you guys at the meat about the wheels. A little better preview of them. So
let's get this started. He's all nice and clean. Same with mine. Oh boy. You see how much of an angle he has to go? Watch me. I ain't gonna go at an angle, bro. All right, I'm gonna show you guys a little trick. So for people that's got done washing the cars and everything, and you're too lazy to wipe it down, just do all the cycles that you normally do. The soap, the rinse, the wax, whatever you guys do, and then do the spot rinse. Like, in my opinion, that's the most important thing to end it with, the spot rinse. Why? Because I did not wipe down my car, and all I'm gonna do is just drive really fast, and all the water would just fly off, and I'll just end up wiping down the rest of all the little drips and stuff. So, for example, so see if you guys can see my hood, the wetness. Just go kind of fast, you know, and then you guys see it just like fall back right there. And yeah, that's my technique of not wiping down my car, just letting it air dry and then wiping it down later.
What's up, guys? So we just finished wiping down our cars, and I was about to cuss. But we're gonna go to Justin's house. Is Summer coming with you?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna pick up Summer. We're gonna grab a cooler, ice, a bottle.
Oh shit, I gotta go grab that bottle.
Yeah.
So we all just got here, all the homies, to the Aspire meet. Here's our lined up. We got Andrew's car, Anthony's car, my car, Jamie's car, Steven's car, and Brian's car. There's a couple more homies here. We just wanted to get here early, get our spot and everything. But is it right now? Official, boy. It is official.
Oh, yeah.
How's that feel, bro?
After 6 months.
Hey. Welcome
months
to the gang gang. And this dude over here, last minute cleaning. What an idiot. Say what's up to the vlog, Steve.
What's up?
So yeah, we'll do a little walk around, but so for those people that really didn't see my wheels yet, it's since you guys seen in the last vlogs when we were doing Brian's bag, we got a nice shot of it, but here's a little peek of them. I don't know if you guys can get a really clear look of it, but those are the fronts and here's the rears. I don't know if you guys can see that much. This might be a better view for you guys, but yeah, that's what they are, and that's how it sits. I absolutely love these wheels, first set of pair of wheels, and yeah, they're beautiful, and I love them. Looks great on the car. But yeah, all the homies are here. We're gonna chill, have some fun, you know, see where it goes from there.
What are you doing,
aunt.
What did you do?
How many guys does it take? Guys, it's friggin' hot out here. It's literally 4:06 and it just started. Hi, baby.
Of course, this man right here always got problems with his car and shit. One of his wires was just sticking out and he's tucking it, so he's an idiot, bro. What an idiot. But yeah, we're waiting on Sunny because our tent's over there and he didn't have the goddamn top board. Man, that pisses me off.
Alright, guys, so I didn't really show you guys in the last video how the car looked on his back. What are you doing? Who's this?
It's only in the video. You guys don't know, I'm actually the best member in this crew. My name is Yeah, aka the Sniper Wing.
What the?
I'm the best Fortnite player. I'm better with all drones.
Alright, back to this. This is Ryan's lowest he could go right now on his airbags. We're gonna adjust it eventually, but that's what it looks like.
So for people that hasn't had, was it Lolo's Crates in Wichita? That's what it is. You guys are fucking missing out.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. You. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Yeah.
Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Tops of the town, big boy gang moves.
Gang moves.
I like to walk around with my chain loose.
Chain, chain.
She just bought a new ass, but got the same booze.
Same booze.
Whipping up dope, scientists.
Whip it up, cook it up, cook it up.
That's my sauce where you find it.
That's my sauce when you look it up, find it.
Adding up checks, no minus.
Adding up, add it up, add it up, add it up, yeah.
Get your respect in diamonds.
Ice, 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 ice.
I bought a plain Jane, roll it. These niggas bought they fame.
Woo.
I think my back got scoliosis, cause I swerved the lane. Heard you signed your life for that brand new chain.
I heard.
Think it came with stripes, but you ain't straight with the game.
Gang, gang.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk
it. Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Let's go.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Yeah.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey, I gotta stay in my zone. Say that we been beefing, dawg, but you on your own. First night, she gon' let me fuck, cause we grown. I hit her, gave her back to the city, she home.
She at home now.
That was that, so I can't be beefing with no whack, nigga. Got no backbone. Heard you living in a mansion and all your raps, though. But your shit look like the trap on his Google Maps, though. We been brothers since Versace Bando, whoa. Name ringing like Amigo trap phone, whoa. Used to be with Vashti at Santos, that's on Tommy Campos. We live like Sopranos, and I
walk it like I talk it,
walk it,
walk it like I talk it,
walk yeah.
It, walk it like I talk it,
talk it,
walk it like I talk it,
woo.
Walk it like I talk it,
walk it,
walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it,
talk it,
walk it like I talk it.
Let's go.
Walk it like I talk it,
walk it,
walk it like I talk it,
woo.
Walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it,
hey.
Walk it like I talk it,
walk it,
walk it like I talk it,
yeah.
Walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it.
All set.
Niggas pocket watching.
Watch
I want that thought, dish that menage.
Which one?
I bought a franchise to double up the profit.
Franchise.
We make a landslide, chopper get the poppin'. Elliot got me rocket.
Plug
socket, chicken teriyaki. Take off rocket, keep them in pocket. Water gon' lock it.
Quadruple the profit.
I walk like I walk,
hey.
Talk like I talk.
Ooh.
What's in my vault? Load of cash and the sauce.
I put a lab in my loft. She cook up and jet with the fog. By the pair, I got carrots that choke. By the pair, I got carrots each load. Private life, private just round the globe. Hit a bitch, hit a lick with the choke. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it.
Your turn. Your turn. Your turn. That's his go-to. Look at this dude. This dude's so gone.
Am I getting sunburned?
I don't know what it is.
This dude is so
sunburned.
Ready?
Pull it off, man.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Oh, you messed it up! You messed up the beat, man! No! What's good, bro? Say what's up, bro.
What's up, dude?
What are you eating?
Hooey hooey chicken.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. From where?
Noble House.
Okay, okay. Shout out to Noble House. What's good, boys?
Sam, why don't you go?
I'm not that loud. Hey, we're entering Brian's car, Steven's car, in the rev contest right now. We're not the loudest, but we gotta let everyone know. We got Justin in the rev contest too. Let's see how
he
does.
Hey, man, just for the fun of it, you know.
Brian's right there. I'll record his in a bit. Don't get too close now.
Oh my God, he
Alright, Justin, moment of truth, bro.
I'm scared.
Moment of truth, bro.
I'm scared.
Let's hear it. Let's hear it.
Hey, what's up? Say what's up, bro. This dude's a
what do you guys think?
This one is loose.
Not a tome, dog.
Is that a tome?
R6 is still in the lead. Hey. Alright, can we hear? Can we hear? Okay, okay. Can we hear for the jazz?
Let's go.
Let's hear it one more time. Yo, which artist actually got it? Which artist actually got it? We have a couple. Which one? Point at it. Point at it.
Alright y'all, I know the vlog's been like going back and forth and it's just all over the place. We left the meet, now we're at Gander Mountain. We're gonna take some pics. Oh no. Oh, he got the speaker.
On me, bro.
But yeah. If y'all didn't know, this is where Illuminati first started. Shut up.
What the hell?
Alright guys, we just got kicked out of Gander Mountain right when we got here. That dude over there, motherfucker, I fucking hate you. He didn't even, like, he was so blunt. I was like, can we just take pictures? He was like, nope. Everyone out. Motherfucker. Tell him where we're at, bro. I already told him about us getting kicked out.
Oh yeah, we fucking assholes, man.
This nigga said.
So we are at, hey, quit. So we're at Old Chicago right now at their little parts of garage since we got kicked out of Gander. Is it Gander Mountain? It was Gander Mountain. So all the homies are here.
I'll fuck his ass.
So Sonny, you know what I'm saying? Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. So all our lineups. Bam. I mean, it's kind of night. I know you guys can't see, but it's what the night came to, you know? We're just chilling here on the top of parking garage of Old Town, you know? Chilling with all the homies that haven't been here in a minute. So, yeah. A little overview. Bang, bang. So. Muse T-Force. We're just here. We don't know what we're going to do after this. I'm probably going to call it night since I work tomorrow, you know?
Yeah,
that's my bait.
Yo, this is
here's my bait.
small though.
No, whoever shout out to Aspire. Thanks for the shirt.
Heck yeah.
Hey, you say thank you to me.
I support.
Hey, whoever was in front of whoever caught the one that Thomas's son threw, all those, threw like three shirts. Fuck?
We drove for like 30 minutes. Take pictures. Guess who's not taking pictures? Then.
So we're at Old Town.
What up, bro?
Y'all haven't seen him in a while, but say what's up.
What
bro?
Up, dude?
Show him your new car, bro.
Well, all right, well. So I picked up a new car. Sold the GTI or the Jetta. I keep saying the GTI now, but picked up an 06 GTI. Bagged airlift 3P on 1552s, stage 2 tuned, all that bullshit. So, but yeah, I love it. It's fast. It's everything I wanted the Jetta to be. So. There she is, all aired out in all of her glory. So
look at this. Do you got a credit card right now? Get a credit card out. I'll show you this.
I'll give you my ID, bro.
Alright, bro. You can't even fit it in there. Like, it stops.
Hey, let it go, let it go. Damn.
Look at that.
Whew. That's a nice ass ID.
Hell yeah, bro.
But yeah, still got the Stang.
Oh yeah. Still got the Mustang. It's blowing up right now, so.
Oh, it's blowing?
Yeah, it's getting a new motor.
Oh, damn.
Yep.
Money.
Soon to come. It's coming.
So. Damn.
What up, cuz?
What's up, bro? What up? Say chilling. What's up to the vlog.
What up, vlog?
Introduce yourself.
I'm Gav and I own Lord Vision.
He really doesn't own Lord Vision.
What'd you say? You don't know what Lord Vision is?
No, who's that?
Oh, it's about it. It's about everything.
Never heard of it. Never heard of it. Sorry. Oh, yeah, we went to Ganner and we got kicked out right away.
Yeah, this dude was like,
get out.
Everyone out.
I wonder where you guys were going. I messaged you. I was like, hey, where y'all going?
You messaged me?
Yeah. I didn't even realize we were rolling up on you guys until we came flying up on to you on second. I was like, wait a second, that's the Illuminati boys. What are you doing?
All right, y'all. I'm going to end it here.
Katana.
Tired.
Katana.
I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Hit it, bro.
Later. I'm